We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. It's a letter from our friends.
Wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be.
Jergens just revolutionized its dry skin lotion from the inside out.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Toasty!
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Urien versus Urien's one of the grossest matchups in the game. Tackle, tackle, headbutt is standard, but I can hear you now. I can't do it. I mean, I've never really tried, but I don't think I can do it.
Are you sure about that?
If you can't do tackle, tackle, headbutt, do EX tackle, roundhouse tackle, roundhouse tackle, and learn tackle, tackle, headbutt already.
Use medium tackle to start. Keychain showed me that. It's pretty cool.
This one's a little bit of a charge partition. You ever heard of it?
Destroy the child. Corrupt them all.
You know that feeling when you're mining for diamonds and then a creeper explodes and destroys everything you've built? It's kind of like that. This one's good beefy damage off a jump, and you definitely need to learn how to do stand medium punch into EX headbutt, tackle, tackle, tackle. It's easier than tackle, tackle, headbutt for me. Hey, bro, what's up? Dude, thumbs up. Yuki showed me this. If the launcher fireball medium Aegis hits, you can just chop or dash in for TTH. 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 Learned it already, it's TTH. If you're close enough, you can do launcher medium fireball, launcher roundhouse tackle, stand medium punch, EX headbutt, tackle, tackle, tackle. Last tackle's canceled into the jab Aegis. Then you do a charge partition. If you go quickly, you end up on the other side for a double launcher roundhouse tackle. This combo looks easy, but it's not. Tackle, tackle, canceled into jab Aegis, and then you can do a charge partition to end up behind him, landing in the front for the launcher tackle tackle headbutt. This one's pretty cool. It's launcher fireball raw EX headbutt light kick knee drop, and you end up with a little time for a 50-50. I like to go overhead, most people block low. I learned this by watching Chaco Urien in Japan. If you do a stand medium punch while holding down, you can effectively charge partition for an empty jump low crouch short into jab headbutt, finish up with two roundhouse tackles after an EX Aegis juggle. If you're past mid-screen, don't do a fierce Aegis, do a medium Aegis, and then you can do multiple tackles. Try to do as many roundhouses as possible. This is the type of Yelp review I always wanted when I started making these.
You're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Nice.
Okay.
Mid-screen unblockables, boys, pick your weapon. This is the assault rifle. This is your standard mid-screen unblockable, medium tackle off the launcher, charge partition, medium headbutt after the roundhouse tackle. Look at that. If you can't do it, what are you gonna do?
What am I gonna do?
Do this, you dingus. Instant medium headbutt, instant roundhouse tackle. Go down, back to up, back, forward, and roundhouse.
Hi, I'm Derek Bum. Say goodbye to daily stains and dirty surfaces with new kitchen gun.
This is the charge partition dash roundhouse tackle. It's quite strong and gives you the ability to do a jump roundhouse dash forward launcher. This is the easiest unblockable in here. It's launcher medium headbutt roundhouse knee drop to get across. If you quick rises, you can ping pong and then do a headbutt into reverse tackle tackle headbutt. I'm going to show you how in my next video.
Hey, that's pretty good.
A Urien in Colombia named Unit00 showed me that this is very reliable on Urien. If you do the firewall beforehand, like on Shoto's, it's not. This is known as the Flying Anago. It's launcher, EX headbutt, launcher, medium Aegis, then jump roundhouse. The jump roundhouse makes it the Flying Anago. This is going to be another Flying Anago, but it's got a way cooler ping pong with the stand medium punch, crouch medium kick, stand medium punch, EX headbutt, fierce headbutt, boom!
How it feels to chew fine gum.
This is a jab Anago setup. Instead of using medium Aegis, you use jab Aegis. You're able to immediately ping pong multiple stand medium punches, create as much stun as possible. This one is going to be great for corner control and damage. Instead of doing multiple hits, you just finish it a little earlier so you get the bounce off the Aegis, and then you're able to do reverse tackle tackle into jab Aegis.
Roundhouse tackle, medium knee drop, protect your neck, son. Tackle, tackle, EX, headbutt. Watch your step, kid. This is the easy version of the combo I created. It works on many characters. Definitely works on Urien. I've got a better one coming up for you. You can throw the stand medium punch in before the EX headbutt, then the knee drop, roundhouse tackle to cover space, sweep, go into EX tackle when you're playing against Urien's because he falls pretty quickly. This is a interesting little combo. It's a EX headbutt jab into jab Aegis, and then you can roundhouse tackle beyond. I don't know if that jump roundhouse is legit. This might be the most unnecessarily difficult combo I've ever done. It's a jab Aegis off of the crouch jab. RKF showed me it. It's really hard. Here's some easy basic shit. Jump in, stand medium, punch off the roundhouse, fireball, tackle, tackle. Don't forget the easy stuff.
That was easy.
This combo only works on a few characters. Stand medium, punch after the EX Aegis into EX headbutt. If you get a jab headbutt, you can do a stand medium, punch, roundhouse, tackle. Hard to see coming. You can also do this little vortex with a charge partition, jab headbutt. If you get a throw off the parry on the unblockables, you can go into EX headbutt. But if you really want to show your ass, you can do a instant reverse EX tackle into roundhouse, tackle, roundhouse, tackle. More Chaco Urien tech. If you do a crouch medium kick while holding down, you're able to charge partition into an instant EX headbutt, stand medium punch, roundhouse knee drop, medium kick tackle, light kick headbutt, and you can do another mid-screen unblockable. You win! Congrats! Everything in this section is covered in depth in my Mongolian guide, which is in the description below, or in the Shoto video, which is also in the description below. Nika KO showed me how strong this crouch short into jab Aegis is last week. You can also do an RKF style dash partition off crouch short to build meter. And if you do a neutral grab, Kazi showed me you can do 400 tackles into a headbutt. Kazi taught me the power of the parry tackle. You parry and do light kick tackle at the same time, and then you're able to just kill everyone. This is a very important thing to do. A lot of Urien's get greedy and try to go overhead. That red parry's not that hard. If you do a block tackle, you can dash in and grab for a reverse launcher tackle. You can launch in between hits of the EX tackle. If you don't want to parry, just wake up with a headbutt. You can ride the mirror. Nika showed me this. It's a jump fierce reset into EX Aegis tackle tackle. Hal Ray showed me this. It's an RKF RX idea, I believe. It's really awesome. EX Aegis, bounce back the fireball, EX tackle. If I ever land this in a match, I'm going to freak out like this. What's a Urien combo video without some touch of death? I have a confession to make. I'm currently sitting in a jail cell in Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia. This hidden camera footage was recently revealed by TMZ. It's embarrassing, but it's me beating the shit out of online Urien's. They're charging me with medical malpractice for making super dope Urien combo videos during MRI exams. This is the FBI raid that changed my life forever.
Have a look at the headlock here. Yeah, see that chap over there? Get your hand off my penis! This is the bloke who got me on the penis before.
Get some cuffs.
Why did you do this to me?
In the car.
Get some cuffs.
For what reason? What is the charge? Eating a meal? A succulent Chinese meal? Oh, that's a nice headlock, sir.
Oh,
yes. I see that you know your judo well. Good one. And you, sir, are you waiting to receive my limp penis? Now, get your hands off me. Ta-ta and farewell.
Got him! Got him!